out of that cone, and it's made a big difference as far as evacuations and how people prepare. It's a huge difference, and I mean, it helps us as far as our planning and just our everyday life and tracking the storms. If you want to get more information,
what are you guys doing in there? What happened in here? You guys did all this by yourself?
We got lots of feathers.
Jesus.